Okay guys, so this is the 19th Hornbill Festival here in Naga Heritage Village, Kisama. And this is day 3, so we are going to start from day 3 since first day was inauguration and second day we somehow missed out. So today's function would be like cultural show. There's a tribal dance at 10 a.m. to 12 noon and 1 p.m. to 2:30. And that would be in Kisama's main arena. And other things like traditional fire making competition, hornbill angling fest, rally day flag off, city tour, okay, from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. and horse riding, pony cart ride. Okay, so third day we are having which all tribal dance? Agami, pita dance, ao, hornbill dance, chaksang, skibo, lichi, kembo, ketsu, and Chang dance, Garo, Kamnyungan. Hey guys, this is Vaishali for the people, by the people, of the people. You must be wondering what I am doing here. Yes, this is a Naga man and I'm going to tell you the thorough information how you have to reach to the Hornbill Festival. Now, Hornbill Festival happens in Kisama village, okay, in Nagaland. But how to reach there? Let's have a quick go through. The center point is Guwahati any which ways. And you reach either by flight or by train. So from Guwahati, there are two options. One, you come via flight to Dimapur and you can come via train. So there are trains which goes in the morning time and we came in Jan Shatabdi. It took us 4.5 hours. We reached here at around 11:30. Okay, approximate 11. So from Dimapur, you have to have a rental car, any sumo, which will take you to Kohima. And it takes approximate 70 kilometers to reach Kohima. Roads are a bit in making, so you have to bear with it. And once you reach Kohima in the main market, from there till the Kisama village where the Hornbill Festival happens is approximate 10 kilometers. There will be a traffic jam in the market side. Again, bear with that. And once you reach Kisama village, you will find a big board and welcome gate of Hornbill Festival. So let's move on for Hornbill Festival and I'll give you all bit of information that we could find out in Hornbill and how we can enjoy in Hornbill. Okay guys, so there is a parking lot just adjacent to the main gate of Hornbill Festival.
50 rupees. 50. Yes.
Okay. So guys, if you're going to park here, he is going to take 50 rupees.
Time limit hai.
No,
okay, there's no time limit. Okay guys, for the camera there are passes and it is 50 rupees per pass. So let's move with. Okay, this is Nagaland newspaper. Okay. They also give you Nagaland newspaper for 50 rupees.
0 rupees.
Once you enter, there are different sections of events happening around. We are right now heading towards the main ground where cultural activities are going on. Wow, I can hear something. Okay, this is the main ground where cultural activities are performed. I just saw folk dance here. Okay guys, ये जो Hornbill Festival है जो Nagaland में होता है वो Kohima से इम्फाल के रास्ते पर पड़ता है और ये Kisama village में होता है और यहाँ की entry ticket सिर्फ 20 rupees है. तो enjoy करते हैं और मैं भागती हूँ. यहाँ पे कहीं पे ऊपर कुछ तो program हो रहा है या तो practice हो रही है. Just I want to catch up with that. Okay guys, so
those are Sumi tribes, and this place belongs to Sumi. And as you could see here, they have this kind of hut made here, and it has some authenticity to that tribe in particular. They're Chakisang tribe, and here the hut structure is totally different. Even you can wear their costumes and click your selfies like she is doing. Are you looking pretty?
Thank you.
Like, you also get the tribal dresses out here.
King. So I'm queen, I'm having king's beer. This is Cognac's Moron house. This hut is really beautiful, and they are head hunters. So after this beer, I am going to hunt each one of your head. Just joking.
Okay guys, ye bahut hi interesting hai. बैम्बू है और काफ़ी हेल्दी बैम्बू, और इस बैम्बू में इन लोगों ने पानी रखा हुआ है वॉशिंग के लिए. व्हाट हैंड वॉश एंड देन अगेन डन. गोइंग टू हैव वेज नुक नेक विथ अंग. दिस इज वेयर यू गेट ऑल द आर्टिजन मेड प्रोडक्ट्स. देयर मिक्स प्रोडक्ट्स हियर.